Some breaking news to bring you in the Jason Brown murder trial. The judge ruled that life without parole sentence is off the table for prosecutors. Brown is the accused, is being accused of killing Southport Police Lieutenant Aaron Allen. They already removed the death penalty in the case, and we have a crew in the courtroom today, and we'll have more tonight on 13 News beginning at 5 o'clock and all day on WTHR.com and on our news app.